Hello and welcome to this string review. I'm Tennis Rally and today I'm going to review the new Headlings Tour. Or maybe I should say Head Experimental Tour, since it was their campaign name. This string was released on January 17th, just a week ago. This string has been under construction and testing for a long time and is finally out on the market. So I got the package named Experimental Tour, but now it will say Links Tour and has a little bit different look, but it's still exactly the same string with the same specs. So the string is a co-poly and it has a hexagonal shape. So it provides very good spin for an aggressive game style. I strung this string up in my new Head Graphene 360 Plus Prestige Pro. You can see the review in my description. And I strung it at 25 kilos. The Links Tour is not a copy of the Links or the Links Edge. It's a different string, so I don't really understand why it got the same name. But anyways, it plays really nice for a co-poly and it has a really great snapbacks. You can hear it loud and clear as soon as you try to hit with some heavy topspin. It also has a crisp feeling, but also a very stiff feeling. So compared to the Head Links, it's much more stiffer. So I would recommend this in a hybrid with a softer string, as I do with all polyester strings. I use a full bed of polyester string, but I don't recommend it, at least not at high tensions like I do. So about 25 kilos I would say is too high. So overall a great string to put in a hybrid, since it's too stiff for a full bed. It brings good snapback, control, power, precision, all that benefits that you get in a co-poly. So I definitely recommend this string for more advanced players. It's not for beginners. And also the tension and durability is about average. So that's all for this string review. Be sure to follow my Instagram and check out tennisrally.net for even more information about this string. So I will see you in the next review. Hope you like this and I'll see you next time.